The Cardinals home opener in jeopardy if talks scheduled for today fail to end Major League Baseball's lockout. Commissioner Rob Manfred could cancel more games if they don't reach a deal by today. The first two series of the 2022 season were canceled 1 week ago. The players and owners are still far apart on a number of issues.